Holy Child is my old project. Revenge Wife is my solo project. Okay, so once upon a time, I was really inspired by a Playboy magazine that I found in a thrift shop from the 1970s. Right? I opened it up and there was a centerfold of this girl and there were photos of her cooking dinner with her grandparents, obviously clothed. Post-grading. She was like, you know, volunteering, reading to the elderly. And then there were photos of her naked, and I was like, this is the girl I want to be. I want to be a fully formed human. And I love the nuance in that centerfold for her, and I feel like that's so lost today. So the next song is a song that I wrote for my other band, Holy Child, and it's a sex anthem. And to me, this makes me a well-rounded human.